the distinctive sound of Deadshot's sniper rifle firing again inside Arkham City. I've triangulated the bullet impact sound to this location. If Deadshot is killed again, the victim will be in this vicinity.
We have been watching you for a long time, Batman.
This sucker.
Don't know, man. He was here when I got here. Someone knew who he was.
How do you know? There are dead people all over this hellhole.
This was an execution.
I've got him! He's over here!
What's so special about this guy?
Third victim. It looks like he was hiding behind this car when he was killed. How did Deadshot do it?
I think I found the link that connects Deadshot's victims.
Good. He's killed again. We need to stop him.
The first two both worked for Strange. The first victim was a specialist in wireless broadcast technology. He worked on the tower communication system.
And the other one?
I can't find any information about what he worked on, which is suspicious enough if you ask me. But he was previously contracted on military projects, specializing in advanced weapon delivery systems.
Deadshot's clearing up Strange's mess. I'll track this shot to see if he left anything I can use to find him. Good work, Barb.
Bullet hit here. That's how he did it. Deadshot ricocheted his shot off this shutter.
I can't believe that. How come I didn't know about it?
To make the shot, Deadshot would have been lying down. His body heat melted the snow there.
We've got him, Oracle. I've isolated a number of very distinctive plastic-based particles and identified items that use this material in their construction.
So I see. Looking at the possible choices, I assume you've decided on the power substations, right?
Exactly. Cross-referencing this against locations that would definitely contain the metallic particles from the second crime scene gives us...
3 locations. You've done it. You're actually gonna catch the son of a bitch.
I've marked the map. I'll let you know what happens.
The only way I'm going to find Deadshot is to check out each of the locations that matches forensic profile. There's an electrical substation in this area. It could be the one Deadshot used. This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using. There's an electrical substation in this area. It could be the one Deadshot used. This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using. This could be the substation I'm looking for. Nothing. Deadshot was never here. Deadshot was here. He was using this substation to store his equipment and... a PDA. It's heavily encrypted. I'll need to bypass the security if I'm going to find out any more about Deadshot and what he's doing here. This PDA was definitely given to Deadshot by Hugo Strange. It looks like he was smuggled into Arkham in order to take out a specific list of threats to Strange's position. Let's see. Deadshot only has three targets left. Jack Ryder, Bruce Wayne, and Batman.
Damn! He's working to a schedule. Ryder's his next hit. He's marked his current location. He's going to kill him in 3 minutes if I don't get to him in time.
If I don't find Jack Ryder in 2 minutes, Deadshot will kill him.
Clara, the Joker's gone.
What's the Bat doing here?
You made me miss my target, Batman. I never miss. Stop hiding! You'll never get me. No one is better than me. Not even the... Time to die, Batman!
The world's greatest detective dies at the hands of the world's greatest assassin.
Come out, little bat!
Why are you hiding? Is it because you're dead already? You'll never get me. No one is better than me. Not even the great Batman. You want to try your luck? Go on then. Stop hiding like a baby and fight me. Where have you gone, Batman?
Are you too scared?
Did you find Deadshot?
He's not a problem anymore. I'll let Gordon know where he is and come back for him later.
vault. How did she even know where it was? Not dead. It's just a trap.